Hi, this is Tim and Alison from exploringcornwall.com, and today we're going for a short walk through to Gribbon Head and to the Gribbon Tower. And there's a coastal path which starts in some fields which you can park in, and you can walk through past the cove down here and all across. It takes about 25 minutes to half an hour.